how's everybody doing today? We're just gonna boop. And I wanna make sure that is on the screen there. Ah, good, good. Alright, cool. How's everybody doing today? And I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you. Matter of fact, let's turn down the volume. It's not really necessary. master volume, pretty low. I already have it pretty low. Wait, no, I don't. Voices, down to 18, I guess. Sound effects are fine, but I'll turn them down there. UI there. Just need to go lower. How's everybody doing? I'm just gonna randomize a sim, because it's not about them. You are pale. Are you a vampire? Or are you just albino? I'm cool with that. You're gonna get evicted immediately. I'm not gonna mince words here. You are going to be, whatever, kicked out of your home. I don't really care. I don't know who you are at all, but because I said, partly. Sure, you're gonna be evicted as soon as possible because it's not about you. I just want to build some houses. Does that make me a horrible person? Don't answer that, please. Couldn't stand it. Going to Newcrest. You are going here, I guess. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Bleh. Where is Manage Worlds? I don't save and go to Manage Worlds, I guess. Ghostbusters. Getting demonetized. I don't even think I am monetized. I don't know how that works. I'm scared. Someone help me. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. So, we're gonna make a dream home, right? Part of me wants to start with an actual dream home I've had. Because I tried to build it at one point. I had a dream about me being in this small house in the middle of a park. That was important, mind you. It was in the middle of a park. And you know what? I might build the park too. But I'm lazy. So I might not. You know what? We'll start with the house. See how it goes. We'll start here. But anyway, had a dream I was in a small house, a tiny house, and it was big enough for me, and it was really nice. It was a really nice time. It was a weird diamond shape, not diamond, but like kind of crystalline. You know, it had kind of like a it had a shape to it. Let's put it that way. It was like boop. You know what? Since we're doing this, we're going on tiny home mode. Tiny home residential. Is it too big? Hey, not really. It could stand to be smaller. Stand to go on a diet, this house. And I think it was definitely like that. And it had like, this was a long time ago, by the way. So this might not be the perfect representation of the house, and I did that in the worst possible way. Might not be perfect, but it's gonna get the job done, I feel. It's gonna get the idea across. I don't think I want these walls here right this second. I'm gonna get around to adding walls, but you know, I just wanted to get the kind of shape, the general shape. I think. Maybe. No, not pull that back. Shit, how am I gonna do this? Ugh. You know, instead of like that, I think it was like more like that, where it was short, and stubby on the end there. I'm gonna do this in the least efficient way possible, by the way, because I don't know all the macros and everything for Sims. I'm not plugged into that wall. Can I just delete the room? Okay, good. Something like that. Which takes away from the Oh God, I hate the orange glow. Thank you. Wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Just gonna do my best why am I blinking? Owen Wilson, my best Owen Wilson. Yeah, there you go. Oh wow. I think this might be. You know what? I'm not gonna go through all that here because you guys are here to see me build. So, even though it's gonna, you know, irritate my very soul, I'm doing this for you. Think it might have had a bit of a deck out front, like a little tiny one. Can I get this to face the right way? No? Okay. And that does count as face. Okay. Shit. Alright, we're just gonna pull this in. And I'm gonna try my best here. Because I don't think you can draw that, but I might be stupid. Oh, wait. I can just do this, I think. And then get rid of the wolf. Remove wolf. All the wolves. Wait, why didn't you build the thing? The thingy. Build the thingy. Damn it. cash bagash. Well. Well, shoot. Hold on, wait, what if I do that? And then I build the wall back? I don't know. Oh, good. I'm so glad. No, I'm busy. So that screwed everything. Let's not do that. I don't know what I'm trying to do, so I'm just gonna start over. All the way from the beginning. Still gonna break that. Why does that break that? Where is the one? Give me this. You. And I'm gonna turn you that way. And then I'm going to clone you. Because I have access to cloning materials. That makes this job a lot easier. I know I could have done it like that. Don't. Sh I got this. I got this. I'm messing this up, but I got this. Did I do it right? Yeah, there you go. Something's wrong here. And I don't know what. Did I just combine it into one room? Yes, it did. Good. All right. But it wasn't that big. It was a tiny one. Is there a way that I can, like, do like that, maybe? And then get rid of this room entirely. Get rid of that room entirely. Get rid of this wall. That wall. Kind of like that. Just kind of like that. Which, I mean, I know it takes away the whole small house angle, but it was, you know, it was a nice little size for just me. I do dig that door. Is it retro? Oh, I do dig it. But that's not what it looked like in the dream, so I'm not gonna do it. ooh. I think it was something like that, honestly. Like, a kind of simple door. Like, kind of simple? Let me see if there's anything else. Maybe like that one. No, actually, yeah, it was closer to like this with like a big window. That's what I'm remembering the window. Maybe like this. Shit, I can't. I don't know why I can't place. Maybe like this one? All I know is the door had a window, which sounds counterintuitive a lot, but not really. So, I'm gonna try to separate this into rooms now. The back room was definitely the bedroom, and I think it had a bathroom off to the side, and it was not center. So I'm gonna say this is your living area. That's a big ass bathroom. I might do bathroom slash closet there. And it's gonna be a huge closet, I guess, 'cause this I don't need a like huge bathroom. You know? I know what I'm gonna do with this little area though. It's definitely gonna be. I wish that they had like these curved arches. You know, that's big enough. That's big enough. Yeah, that's big enough. Oh, shit. What about a kitchen? I guess living, tiny kitchen, because we don't need a huge damn kitchen. By the way, I don't need that open all the time. I don't really need it open all the time. Or alternately, I could strip this wall and make this whole thing the kitchen. I think we can manage on that tiny kitchen. Ooh, new. What's this one from? Parenthood? Okay. I kind of like it. It's kind of giving off the simple vibes that I need. Also, I'm not coloring things yet. I'm just kind of going, you know? Do I have any? Did the new packs that I get come with? No. That sucks. It's nice though, but that sucks that I don't. I really want an innie oven that just sticks in, you know? That's really nice. It was kind of, you know, simple kitchen. I need a fridge somewhere. And I don't have a. I mean, in theory, I could, like, put something here and then put, like. Like, I've seen someone do something like this. Nope, never mind. I'm kind of stupid. I think it was something else. Ooh, whoops. Am I gonna make this the least efficient kitchen possible? Oh, I love it. I love that fridge, but I don't think that's gonna work for the build. So maybe like this one. I think that works fine. I mean, the kitchen is kind of horribly inefficient, but I don't like it being symmetrical like that, so I might push that back. Never mind, because I remembered that's gonna be a closet. I should probably put that in. Yeah, no, not wall decorations. I want you. Oh. A word? A word? Wait. Why is it not showing me all the closets? Because there was a second closet. What would these be under? Storage? It's like under these, right? Oh, look at that. A wardrobe rack. Aha, nice. Yeah, there's a second one. I'm just gonna move objects on. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. I'm really stupid. Sorry about that, folks. Control Shift C. Did it work? Yeah, it did. Oh god, thanks, Brandon. Did not need to see a long-legged toad today. I mean, you know, I 'cause I already kind of separated it. I think the best option. 'Cause I don't think I need all this big ass space for a damn bathroom. I think that at most is all you really need for bathroom. So, I'm thinking push that in and then also push this in. So it's kind of you're kind of splitting the diff on your living and your and your dying room. Now you're living in your bed. You mean you know what? If you think about it, if you think about sleep as a form of mini death, it's a dying room. But who the fuck thinks about that at all? It's just me rambling. I need lights. Also, please shift it to day, and I need some lights because I can't see what I'm doing. Oh god, I got a lot of lights. We're gonna stick with the little tiny lights for now, just to. I'm gonna switch it up, and I'll put like some good, different, varied lights in, you know. But for now, we're just gonna stick with the floodlights so I can kind of see what I'm doing. It's ugly with this bare wall. But pay no mind to that. I just kind of want to get the idea. Actually, doors. Let's focus on doors and windows, maybe. I'm bad at focus, if you couldn't tell. What's a good bathroom door? Okay, all right. Here's the thing. I'm kind of dumb, and sometimes I'll put this door for a bathroom because I don't know. I think it's kind of funny for like an ensuite to have that, but. No, that's not a good bathroom door. Am I still making this a closet? I guess so. Maybe it could be a walk-in closet. What's a good door? What's the main door? Okay, so we got kind of a basic aesthetic going. So maybe like a maybe we go with like that's an entry door, like one of these. Kind of got some fans going to it, but not a whole lot of fans. Kind of fancy. Yeah. By the way, this little area is going to be the living area. That's why I haven't put anything there. I got the pod. Neat. I don't need this shit. Oh, there we go. That's a nice little bed. I like that. Maybe on this end? Facing that wall? Because I think I want to have a little back door here. I'm thinking a little back door. Problem. I mean, I don't know, 'cause like, here's the weird thing, right? Since this is in the middle of like a park, I didn't mean to do that. This is in the middle of a park, so having that there doesn't really make a whole lot of sense when people could just, you know, be in the park walking by and then just see you in bed. They could just watch as you slumber, dreaming away, pressing their face up to the glass. Licking their lips. All right. Anyway, yeah. It'd be weird, right? So I think, you know what? I kind of I mean, this one you still have that problem, but it's less of a problem because of the glass is not the full door. It's a slit. I mean, of course, you still run. This is Sims. I'm not really worried about it, right? But like, also worst comes to worst, I guess you put a fence around it. I guess. I think that's a bad placement for that door, by the way. Maybe like on the side there. Oh. Why? It's so overly extravagant. For the person you know that shits gold bricks. Okay. I really like this toilet. I like the design. It's I don't know, it's angular in the best possible way. I'm pretty sure all the toilets in the. No. Really? I feel like there's other toilets definitely in The Sims that have like the little push button. This one has the push button on the top, right? Which I kind of like the push button idea, right? Where like instead of having the little, you know, the normal plunger on the side, it has a little push button. You just push it. Anyway, I like this one a lot. This little angular toilet, and I'm really partial to black toilets. I mean, black bathrooms, right? With all black furniture in there. Jesus. Jesus. What is this? I love it. I have another tub? Is this another tub or is this it's another tub? Oh, I love it. All right, but this is a tiny home. You don't really need a tub, and personally, I don't t use the tub a lot. I mainly shower, so. I think I'm gonna find a good shower, and I think the one that I'm currently liking the most is not that one, it's this one. I like this one. It's so clean and aesthetic. Ugh, I really like that one. I wish I had one look like that. IRL. I know people don't say IRL anymore, and I know you probably rolled your eyes, but don't worry about it. Just don't think about it, okay? I only thing I wish. Kind of wish this bathroom were flipped. And there's no way. I guess I could do it like this. I guess I could do it like that. Yeah, that's fine. That works. You could have a towel on that wall there. Toilet here. Oh, yeah, that does block that, huh? Shh, gosh, bagash. Fuck it. I don't really care. I mean, it's you don't really need to get the towel in Sims. Oh no, I broke your illusion. And you have to have a turlet dispenser. You know what? Yeah, put it right underneath. Can I shift click? All right, alt click. There it is. Just right there, right up in the gooch. Walls down because this is hard to see. I'm not a big fan of that. I kind of like that. I really like that. That is style. That is something else. I'm gonna go with that. I really like it. It's stylish. It doesn't flow well though, so I might not do it. Never mind. Oof. I kind of like. I mean, this at least goes with everything, right? If I could change, if I could find like a nice medium, 'cause like everything here is not. We're not worried about colors. Why am I worrying about colors? I'm just trying to get the idea. But I'm gonna worry about the colors. I'm rambling like a madman. Don't worry about it. See, I would change that color, but then it doesn't match this towel. You gotta match all the towels. How do you think that towel feels that this one gets color? You think about that. Doesn't really go together well. I mean, it also might be that I haven't colored a damn thing. So. That might also contribute. Oh. I've decided. I have decided. That's it. That's the one. Don't question my artistic integrity. I just need to find a good floor tile that kind of goes. I mean, that kind of goes. Hit grid because I hate the grid on. It's between the two, right? Oh, never mind. That's it. So yeah, we're definitely going with a gray and white kind of color scheme. Can I bring that? Thanks for coming up door. Can I bring that down a little bit? Just so it's like right there. There it is, right on the little thing there. Beautiful. It's 10 out of 10, Peter. I'm still not completely sold on this. go ahead and check the chat to see if anyone's talking. Because if they are, I've been ignoring, and I'm so sorry. Good. Okay. She has to go for a second, but she'll be back. Okay. One day she will be back. She sent that 3 years ago. Oh, yeah, I got confused for a second. Oh. Hold on. See, I like the cleanness of this. There's not a whole lot of clutter to it. There she is. There she is. Hey, Moog. That's my friend Everybody say hey, Moog. In the chat. F's in chat. I mean, it goes well. I think. That goes better. No, it doesn't. Nah, the gold killed it. The gold definitely killed it. I'm gonna be upset about that, but the problem is, you're not gonna see it normally anyway, so I think we could get away with it. I think we could get away with it. Just don't tell anybody that that towel is there, okay? Let's work on the kitchen living area. First of all, I definitely need some of these cabinets. Those, wait, these are from the same pack, right? Am I stupid? I might be stupid. No, these are definitely this from the same. Why don't they match? They don't really like. They don't look like they go together. What's up with that? I mean, I'm just gonna put like a second one here and then do auto counters. Tiny one here and tiny one there. Yeah, they don't. I mean, like, these are kind of beigeish, and these are like stark white. Unless it's because of the light that's causing it to look like that, but at the same time, I mean, I guess I could go with the gray. I could make everything gray. But then the bathroom is gray. I just don't want everything to be gray. Also, honestly, I kind of saw this house having a like kind of warm, kind of wooden look to it. You know what I mean? Like having I don't know how to put it. But definitely not what they're giving me there. Definitely not these. We went through those already. Definitely not these, because that's more modern, and I do love modern normally. But when I saw this in the dream, it was kind of a wooden, and yeah, out there. Nah, I'm just gonna stay there. Just to piss me off later. Yeah, like that. Maybe. I know I sound very indecisive, but don't worry about that. Don't worry about all that. I like this. I like the little this here, but I don't like how tiny the freaking TV is. That one's better. That one's better. That one's bigger. It gives you like I know it's not important. I know it's not an important thing. I like big TVs, all right? Oh, look at these. Wow. Oh, wow. Kind of like it. Kind of dig it. I kind of dig that a lot. I mean, I'm definitely changing the colors, but you know. Yeah, there you go. I'm starting to come together on this. That's really close, is my main concern. But the problem is, if I move it back, it kind of, in my eye, it kind of blocks that off. I know you can go around it. I know you could easily go around it. But it blocks it. So, actually, you know what? Let's try it over here. Let's try to kind of condense that space there. That works a lot better. Alright. I need a little one, like this almost. How's this one gonna work? Right behind that. Okay, cool. No. You're failing. You're spiraling. Is that poking out of the wall? No. It's kind of chonky. It's a little chonky. I'm gonna move that one for a second. See, that one's a little tall. I'm having troubles. Wait. Hold on. What if I do this? Make that smaller. And then scoot it in there. Wall. Wall, please. I kind of like it. I really like it. I really do. I really enjoy that. Oh, shit. I almost knocked water all over my ukulele. Don't do that, everybody. So let's come up with... Well, first of all, right? Well, I have a lot of issues here. The main ones being, there's no real dining space. I mean, I guess, you know what? I'll just put a tiny table. How about that? That works. That works very well. No. I'm thinking warmer. It's like this. That's nice. Again, it runs into the same issue where it's blocking the main walkway. Because here it's too close. I think I'm gonna hit the fuck it button on that one. What do you mean? Tisarova Katerina, what do you mean? I kind of like these chairs. They're simple. I dig them. I can't see it from here. I think a darker color would work because, like, everything else seems to be following that. It doesn't match with the table anymore, though. I mean, I could change the table. No problem. Alright, let's do a little flooring. And I'm thinking definitely hardwood floors, right? There's no question there. Is it facing the right way? Yes, it is. Yeah, that looks nice. That looks really nice. That ties the room very well. Wallpaper, though. Get out of here. I'm thinking... Definitely will keep that idea here behind that. Because I really do like that in the bathroom. And I think I like it here better than I like it in the bathroom. I'm going to be real with you. I think. maybe a wood panel. I don't do a whole lot of wood paneling on the interiors. What's this? See, I want it to be like that, where it's kind of going down. But I want it to be like the long ways, you know what I mean? Like this. But not look so rustic. That almost gives me like what's that movie? What's that movie? Hills Have Eyes, kinda, you know, cabin out in the desert somewhere, kind of vibes, you know? Ooh, hold on. I'm feeling it. I'm almost feeling it. But I think it definitely is gonna need to mix with something else in order to be full. I still haven't built windows, which is something I need to do. I think I need to mix it with, like, not a wallpaper, but like a paint, a nice paint. Do I want to do darker? All right, so let me think of a color scheme here, because so far there's a lot of colors going on here. There's the blue, there's kind of a yellow there, which I think that's a disparity that I need to solve. Cause I definitely didn't change this. So maybe you keep it kinda yellowish, kinda bright, kinda poppy. And then have like maybe one of the walls be the wooden wall, the feature wall. Maybe keep that here towards the center. And I might just change this one as well. And then the rest of these can be like that yellow. Think I'm digging it. Do believe I'm digging it. At least the direction it's going. Yeah. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Is there a darker color for this? Maybe like a brick for the exterior, because it was definitely brick in the dream. No. A dark brick. Yeah, kind of like that. See how it looks. What about with the corners? But the problem is the corners aren't gonna ping because there's technically no corners, no harsh corners at the very least. Oh, I kind of like it. Hear me out. I kind of like it. But like less stark, because I think, yeah, like with a white on that there. I think I like that. It's definitely not what I wanted though. What about you? Meh. What about you? Yes! Yes, that's exactly what I wanted with like the with I just really wanted those corner bits. Which I didn't have to do the whole thing. Alrighty then. And then the bedroom. I really have not done anything to the bedroom. I tell you what. No new carpets. I like carpeting in the bedroom, though. I'm gonna do hardwood, and I'm just gonna keep the same hardwood. Please. 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 There we go. I'm gonna keep the same hardwood in the bedroom. And just, like, see it's continuing there. Yeah. Wait, what was that new stuff? Oh, I guess it's done now. Whatever. I guess a nice blue bedroom. Maybe a wood here. Oh yeah, same wood. Duh. Do the same wood. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. I kind of dig it. Part of me feels like this should continue though. So maybe I'll make this wall also the wood. Let's see how it looks. I do kind of like that. And then obviously what I was gonna do earlier, this. Bam. But I mean, I'm not 100% sold on it. Like, let me look at that one. I think I like that one more, but the problem is it doesn't take up. You know what? That might be for the best, actually. That might just be for the best that it doesn't take up a lot of space. Where'd that light go? 'Cause it's in the wall now. Let me just get it. Oh. It's gone, dude. What light? What are you talking about? There was a light in there? Give it don't need a light in your closet. I mean, look, you technically do. I need a light in my closet because it's super dark. Whenever I'm going to go get like a jacket or something, it's super dark and I can't see what I'm doing half the time. But for that closet there, you don't need a light. It's fine. Don't worry. This is The Sims. This is The Sims, babe. You don't need a light in there. I think it's now too much of the blue. I mean, of the wood. I think it's fine. It's fine. Whatever. We'll move on. It's fine. So I think we move the door just a little bit. And the reason why I did that was so that I could have something in this corner. A little table, if you will. Maybe this one? I kind of like the circular nature to it, but what's going on over here? All right. Oh, hold on. You know what? I really like this one. I don't like the color so much, but I really like it. And I'm definitely gonna put a plant over in this little corner over there. It's very. I like the colors normally, but for what I'm doing here, I don't think it works. I like bright popping colors. Oh, hold on. Or do I want to? No, I don't want to plant on there. Can I squeeze you in there? Can I just squeeze you in, nice and snug? Or are you gonna be popping out of any of the walls here? You're technically in the shower, but can I pull you just a little bit forward? I mean, you're in now in the fucking damn thing. Ooh, I like that a lot. You are way too big. Technically, I could shrink it. Not worried about that. That's a bit too plain. Hold on. How about instead of one being on the floor, it's just there. It's hanging. Yeah, that's nice. I think that's pretty nice. I too like the idea of a bedroom TV, obviously, because I have a TV in mine. But what would I do? Maybe this one? I mean, it's kind of catty-cornered, which is gonna be annoying to watch if you're laying in bed and you want to watch some fucking TV. But it's The Sims. Or maybe I could, like, pop that wall. So I'm not changing the exterior shape. I'm just making like an interior little pop here. And I might make that like also the wood on the inside, I guess, too. Doesn't matter. And then we'll put the TV up there. Yeah, I like that. I said I like that how many times? Make an I like that counter, someone. Doesn't match. It's this one, I think. It's the sandy one. Yes, the sandy one. Okay. I think it looks nice. I think it's a nice little house. Definitely needs a few windows. Definitely needs a few rugs. And I'm happy to oblige and add those. I like this one in the bathroom usually. I did not put a mirror in the bathroom. What am I thinking? Can't put that right there. Why do I put that window there? Because you can barely see in it. It's high enough that it wouldn't matter. It's a really nice little window. I did not put a mirror in the bathroom. I'm gonna do that later. That's on the checklist, and I need to put a little window. Maybe a clearer window, like maybe this one over the kitchen. 'Cause who doesn't like a good window while you're cooking? You're just looking out on the nothing. Nothing. Fucking field nothing. Not a whole lot over there. Imagine there's something there, though. One there to kind of, just match, I guess. I don't know. I'm not a professional. I'll have you know. And I want two kind of tall windows, or maybe at least one, just one here on this side, because I think I want to put something in that corner. I did not put a trash can. I'll put a trash can in that little corner there. Maybe you? Too tall. Way too tall. I kind of like it. Not gonna lie. I think I wanted to put one more window, but I can't remember where. So we're just gonna go ahead and forget about that completely and never come back to it. What window do you mean? What are you talking about? Window? What is that? Windows aren't real. I really like this mirror, but I equally like. Where's my favorite mirror? The other one. This mirror. I really like that mirror. It's got class. It's got class in its glass. I think I like that one the most, though. So I need a trash can for the kitchen. And I know I said I was going to keep a checklist, and I really should have because I'm definitely susceptible to forgetting again. Let's put it that way. Q. Q. I completely forgot to do this, but don't worry, I'll finish up the exterior in a bit. DW, don't worry. That's what Arthur's sister's name means. It means don't worry. Because I knew that she would have worries. I know the extended lore of Arthur, I'll have you know. I need some pictures. Oh, rugs, right. Yeah, more important. More important than that. Just need some rugs around. No. I remember this one had some interesting stuff in it. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Well, first things first, right? You're definitely gonna need one in here, 'cause you don't wanna come out of your shower, step straight on the cold, cold floor, and keep moving. Now you need a nice rug. A nice rug in your bathroom. In your bathroom. Is that a nice rug? What kind of rug is that? I assumed that was shag. That is stone. That is not even a rug. What? All right. I want a little one. I see. I usually go with this one. That one, it's a nice rug. It's a very nice rug. And I might just change up the color. Oh, it matches so well. It's really nice. I want one in here. Can I shift that up? I think that might be too big, because I think that's also like in the bathroom and just poking out now. Yep. All right, cool. I think just here is fine. And I might do like a secondary rug over here. Another blue one, of course, but like a secondary one. Maybe a smaller one. Maybe a smaller one. Is it actually a rug? That's actually a rug? What is this? It's a pattern. I always think this is like petals. Why are there rose petals? Oh. Can you change the colors? No. Okay. Thank you. That's a bit too fancy for me. Maybe in the living room. It looks kind of good. I mean, no, the living room's got it. Well, I mean, you know what? This house is full of contrast, actually. So maybe instead of having them match, maybe you have them contrast so they brighten up the room a lot more. So I'll take this one out here and put it in the living room area. And then, is that center? I really want it to be center. Maybe move it forward. And then in the bedroom, where the magic happens, because I do magic, you see. I practice magic on my free time. I don't. I know one card trick. And I know how to remove my own thumb. That's about it. The only problem is I don't know how to put the thumb back on after it's off, so. Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that was the light, I think. I want this to have a flat roof. And I want it to have a few pillars because I have ideas here. I want it to have the simple pillars. I really like the simple pillars. These here. These here pillars. What? Just give me another pillar. Don't want it there. Or I could just do both. Please. Please. There. And then one last one on the last corner. Right there. And then we're gonna do some. Whoa! Hazard tape. A simple fence. Which. I don't think that exists in the base game. I mean, I guess this one works. Yeah, that works a lot, actually. That works really well for what I'm trying to go for. Some sturdy stairs. Ba-boom. Okay, that's not where I wanted it. Ba-boom. Make that big. I mean, I n don't really think we need it, but you can. Looks fine, I guess. Like, it's not high enough that you would need that, but I guess. Oh, I definitely don't want this, because mail is for suckers. I'm kidding, I'm gonna use a different one. gotta make yourself laugh. Otherwise, you failed. Oh, that's really nice. Hot dog. Hatu dagu. Is there no wooden found? I mean, you know what? I guess, in theory, I really do like that. Like a stone. Because I like stone, and I like stone to be in my build. I like to incorporate stone. Because, you know, it looks nice. It looks really nice. It's just now I think I need to change some things. And I think maybe specifically the stairs. Do I need to change the stairs? What about you? What about you, stairs? If there's a darker stair, I'd be happy with that. Okay, there's no darker stair. Good, good, good. What about you? Yeah, there you go, because it needs to match the trim a bit better. And I think that works. I think that works well. What about you? Yeah, there it is. That's my theory coming all together. Now I just need a roof, because right now there's not a whole lot that these beams are doing. Where is the... Oh, shit. I forgot that's going to do that, isn't it? That's really annoying. That's real annoying that, like... So, I've made this a tiny lot. But because I'm going to try to put half walls at the top in order to make it look like, you know, it's something as opposed to not nothing. That all counts as, like, land. That all counts as livable land. So when I make this a room, it's just going to count, which is really stupid. Yeah. Unless that was a bug and they fixed it, I don't know if I... Yeah, see, it just fucking makes that a room. And it doesn't need to be, like, a room. That's a roof. You know what I mean? Like, it's a roof. It's just the style of the roof. It shouldn't count. It's just a roof, dude. Fuck it, I don't really care. It's a nice looking house. I think I might need to change the interior one to like one without. Is there one without? That works well. But like, it just really sucks because I came up with a really nice design. What is this? Like, that shouldn't count. It's not a room. It's a roof. Can I not make... How do I make this a room? A roof. Fuck it. I don't care. It's a beautiful house. I do need a mailbox. I stutter a lot. Excuse me. I don't know why I sounded so angry about that. I mean, what would it be considered? Storage, I guess? Oh, yeah. Sweet, I have vaults now. Fuck it, I'm just gonna mailbox. Mailbox. Here's the mail that never fails. I really love this mailbox. You can't change my mind on it. It's a beautiful little mailbox. Old country mailbox, and I love it. Get it nice and tight in there. Yeah, I like that a lot. I like that a lot. You know what? It's supposed to be. I think it's supposed to be on the other side. Thanks. Let's just pop that in. Can I pop it in a little bit closer or no? I think it's fine. I think that's fine for... Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, that's off the lot. Okay. I was like, I didn't put that there. What the hell are you talking about? I think I need a little bedroom window. A little one. Like, maybe over here. And maybe some more decorative items. Before I finish this one off. Because who doesn't want a bedroom window? Yeah, bedroom window, and then. Oh shit, I said I was gonna do the lights, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I did. Fuck, I just thought about something else that I need. I definitely. You always need to have in your living area, or foyer, or whatever the fuck you have. I don't judge your lifestyle, you don't judge mine. I don't know where I was going with that. Surface. You always need a little table right next to the thing, right next to the door, to hold like keys. It's too small. Keys, mail, that kind of shit. So I think I'm gonna put it. I wish that it was like half the size. It doesn't need to, like, it doesn't need to be so thick. If it was half this size, you know what I mean? Shit, none of these are what I need because they're so damn big and juicy. Gonna make it smaller. Gonna make it bigger. Do that and get it in right there. And you just put your mail on it, and as you're coming out, you could throw your keys down and be like, alright, I'm heading out. Throw your keys down, head out. You know, that kind of thing. Doesn't match though. Think that's better. Yeah, that's better. And then I need some clutter. Just around. I noticed you don't have like a good work area, by the way. Also, oh, you know I just okay. right, fair enough. That looks better anyway. I'm not gonna give it a back deck. I'm definitely gonna give it like a set of stairs. Call it a day on that. I think I was using these. Gonna turn them that way. Yeah. And I'm also gonna like just a little tiny bit off the back here so I can shrink that in. You know what? It'll look better if I do this. Please don't. Please. Okay. You're not gonna do that, right? So I'll do it my way. Don't worry. I learned my lesson from earlier, which is The Sims can be kind of a finicky game. Ba-bam. Look at that. I just need to go to the front and grab the. Shit. Grab the flooring I was using. Really? You can't change that? Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean? Why? Why did that get rid of the door? God, boy. Dubai. Now I'm speaking tongues. Yeah, whatever. There we go. Cheapers. Might have to extend the roofing back here as well. I might not. I don't know. Think it might be worth it. Trust me, I'm just not gonna worry about that. And neither are you. That wasn't a threat, that was a promise. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, because it doesn't need to stretch over this. This is not even a place to live. This is literally just leaving the back door. You know what I mean? It's not supposed to be something you're staying in. God, there was a word that my friend told me. A liminal space. That's the word. It's a liminal space. Letters by the pile can go on this one because that's what it's for. Oh, okay. Well, shit. I guess we have to make that big as shit for no reason. I mean, in theory, right? We don't really even need this because this can act as that as well, and it's right there, so we're gonna do that. That's also small. Damn it. The Sims 4 is tired of my bullshit, and I'm tired of the Sims 4's bullshit. You got your letters there. Ooh, salt and pepper. These are big salt and pepper shit. It's not really shaker. I think it's just a storage. A salt and pepper storage, like, you know. You put those in there. Can I? I can't all place these, can I? No. No, I can't. Okay, good. Well, whatever. Actually, I think maybe keeping cat a corner as well will work best. I wish I could get those closer in there, but whatever. Pot of pepper. Can I put things up here? I can. Can I put toxic waste up there? No. What is this? Men's body care essentials. I can't place that up there. Oh, that makes me sad. That makes me real sad. The big sad. Fuck it, I'll put that up there because you need your body care essentials, alright? You can't come out with without putting on that the lotion, otherwise they're gonna call you Ash Ketchum. That was dumb. That was really dumb. I'm sorry you had to hear that. I need something on this. On this one. What is something that you would have? Yeah, I don't think you would have a spice rack there. Antique tomes. I just need one thing, you know, one good thing to go there. I kind of like those, but not for this. Oh. Yeah. A celestial crown? I kind of like it, but. I kind of like it in a kooky way, but not really. Actually, I could put those. Can I not? Okay. I could put a whole megaphone there. What is this? Well, I think we're fine with what we have there. Honestly, I'm happy with this house. It's not too crazy. It's pretty simple, and it's based off of the one from the dream. It's based, but not like completely. You know what I mean? I like it. So I'm gonna save it for now. It's just something I forgot, actually. I feel like I forgot. I'm forgetting something. Whatever. Whatever, it's I'm definitely forgetting. I'm not a landscaper. I don't do landscape. It's not something that I know, but I will path it because I really don't like, you know, the house to nowhere kind of thing, kind of deals. So I'm gonna try to give it a little nice walkway. I think these are nice. I don't know how to delete from a click though, so can I like? I like it where they're kind of fading as well, so I'm just gonna like. Can I make you smaller? They're kind of fading in and fading out, but I like it like that to an extent. Just as long as it's not like a big amount is faded. Because over time of walking, the dirt is going to get on the path. So it works like that, you know what I mean? I have this. I've seen this. I've seen this effect. Bam. This one might be too much. Bam. I like it. I like it a lot. I like that a lot. Go ahead and chip it. Manage rolls, saving on manage rolls. I want to do a second one. I want to do a bigger one because that one's a small one. I want to do a bigger house. You know, give me a little test of my skills. Give me just a few moments. Sorry about that. I don't want to do it super big. Maybe like this house will be fine. Because I don't need it to. Hold on. What size is this? This is a 30 by 20, and this is a 20 by 30, right? 30 by 20, same size. It's more wide. It gives you more space there. I don't need a 40 by 30, actually, thinking about it. But let's do it. Let's make my dream house. Not to be confused with my dream house, the one that's over there, but my dream house, as in my dream house. You see what I'm saying? You see the difference, the nuances in what I'm saying. Reminder to everybody, stay hydrated, drink water, drink plenty of water. There's still new things in here. Okay, already seen that. I gotta think of a shape. I gotta realize that I gotta prioritize the things that I really value. You know what I mean? While I'm making this house? So, that's what I'm going to try and do. Alright. Just kind of made an L shape to begin. I'm gonna definitely change some things. Things are gonna be changed. First and foremost, I don't think this house needs to be as credonkulously big as it is. Credonkulously is not a word. I think that is a good start, right? It's a good starting point. A nice square build. Think like that maybe. Okay. But I don't need. You know what? I don't need a upstairs. I just need a this, right? Because I want to do a basement. That's what I need. True. So here's what I'm gonna do. It's evolving. It's taking shape. Don't worry. Gonna break this wall. Don't even break it. Just whoop. Here we go. We have one big room to sus, to change around and make what we wish. And then I need to make. Where's the basement tool? I'm just gonna make it like that, I guess. A big square to work with to start with. And I'm gonna kinda chisel. Oh god, why the frick did my voice do that? Frick. Why'd I say frick? Am I turning into Sammy? Classic Sonic fan. That's huge. You don't need that much space. I don't. Shit. I'm kind of I'm not good at this, and I'm kind of going without training wheels here. I'm just kind of going, you know what I mean? Babu Frick from Star Wars. All right, I have an idea. I have an idea. And then I go offline. I think like that. I wish there was a option between the two. Like between super low turn off and super high turn off. But I think the super high one is stupid. So I think maybe keep it low. I think so. And we'll move that over in the corner here. Yeah. Of course, here's the thing. The first thing we need is the thing we forgot in the last build, which I'm probably in all likelihood gonna forget this time around as well. We're just gonna put in some lights so we can see what the hell we're doing. All right. Second thing. We're gonna put this in, and we're gonna put this in here, and that's where we're gonna put a downstairs closet. Now, don't be confused. It's not gonna be similar to a bedroom closet, because this closet's going to feature, more, how do I put this? Laundering kind of things, laundry care things. Your bleach, your detergent, that kind of stuff is gonna be in this closet. If I can find the damn thing. Bam. But it's just gonna look like that, so don't even worry about it. Don't sweat, dog. As Morty from Rick and Morty would say. Or, just anyone in particular, because those words aren't locked to that character. A streaming drone, huh? Gotta stream them all. Gotta stream them all. I need. I guess that will be under plumbing. Cause it's plumbing stuff. It should be under plumbing. I guess it's not under plumbing. What? What is it? What do you consider a laundry? Your laundry care to be? Appliances. I mean. Fair, I guess. Can't stack them? No, you can. You can just buy the stacked one. Yeah, but I didn't want to do that, so. What are you? Okay, no, seriously, what is that? Guess we put that there, and we have a little laundry nook right next to that. The main crux of this room, and this is the important room. This is the room of which I wanted to do the big room. This is going to be my room. Not my bedroom. No. My room. And if you know me, which some people might, you know what I'm about. You know what I'm about to say this room is. If I could find maybe some curtains. Why do I need curtains? I'm downstairs. I'm glad you asked. Oh, I'm glad you asked. Are these the ones for this room? Yeah, those are the ones. All right, good. You know I can't do a house, a dream home without having a home theater. I mean, come on. I have over 600 movies. I'm going to have me a home theater. I mean, I can overlay them, it's fine. I don't care. It's fine. Whatever. I mean, fuck. I don't know which wall is gonna have. I think this wall. I think this wall the most is gonna be the one. Wait, why'd I do that? It's fine. It's fine. I got this. Don't worry. I got it. Don't worry. Go into the living room. Grab a deli. Oh yeah. I think is that poking up stairs? That's hilarious. I think I peaked the mic there. I might have to. Yeah, I wanted to extend the walls. I guess I'll fucking get rid of all these. If I move you over this way, is there like a skinny version of these? There really should be, right? There really should be. I don't think there is. Ah, that sucks. Cause I can layer those. And this is like three? This is two. So wait, what if I do this? Bring you that way. And then do like, bam, oh, that's perfect. Perfect. I'm not a fan. I'll tell you that much. I'm not a fan. I think you could get the same effect without having the curtains everywhere by just doing a good wall color. A good solid like a dark like this, you know what I mean? Like boom, look at that. I like that better. A lot, a hell of a lot. Oh, I like that so much better. No, we can't do purple. I love purple, but we can't do purple. I think that's too much for even me. Is there any like not bookshelf. I'm not looking for a bookshelf. I'm looking for like a movie shelf. Hold on. What if I like go to show all and I want to see everything from that one pack. From the movie pack. Movie hangout, please. Please tell me you. Huh? What? So wait, why? That I feel like that should have been the one thing you add. You know what I mean? You add the storage holders. Are these for movies? Nope. Okay, cool. You add that. Why didn't you add that? I'm just putting them there for now. I'm gonna move them, don't worry. Honestly, I might just make them smaller anyway. Because these are way too big. Also, this one gives me, like... What's that movie with, what's her name? With Mila Kunis and Justin Timberlake. It's giving me that vibes. Which, I haven't said this one out loud before, but, like, that came out around the same time. Before Ashton Kutcher and Mila Kunis were together. Again, they were together before. But when they got married. Before they got married, right? But after, they like, split up for a bit, right? And they each of them did a movie that had that similar premise. Where it was, I think the Mila Kunis one was called, like, Friends with Benefits. I swear that's what that one was called. But, there was another one, Ashton Kutcher did it with, I can't remember the actress, right? But, I feel like they were making those movies specifically to hook up in between while they were, like, apart for a bit. I feel like those movies solely exist so that Ashton Kutcher and Mila Kunis could hook up with other actresses on the side for a bit. Like I said, never said it out loud before. Well, I feel like I've said it out loud to someone, but, like, I'm kind of putting this out there on the internet. Not that it matters. I really don't care about their about like celebrities and what they do. They can do whatever the fuck they want. It's just, come on. It really seems like that's exactly what was happening there. Oh, I love this. I know this is like a basketball flooring, but like that is beautiful, and I think I'm gonna stick with it. They don't have good. I was just about to say they don't have good seating for this, but like, I really do like these. I really do like these. So how am I gonna place these? I guess two, something like that. I think so, but I think I'm definitely gonna have to move it over. Yeah. Oh, these are into each other. Yes, they are. I don't want them super far, though. Hold on, is that centered? Where would center be? I'm gonna have to alt all of them, aren't I? And I'm not about that life. I'm not about that life. You don't understand. Or maybe like some more comfortable chairs anyway. I hate those. It just looks uncomfortable. Like, I don't know. It might be very comfortable. I just don't typically find leather to be all that comfortable. And that might just be me being crazy. I would much rather have a chair like this. Like like the thinking chair from Blue's Clues. That's exactly what this is, and you can't convince me otherwise. Can I make it bigger? Yeah, there you go. The thinking chair from Blue's Clues. I mean not for this, but I'm not really feeling any of these chairs, I'm gonna tell you the truth. I guess I'll put some in here too. Have to move these all over a bit. Those are directly in path. I'm gonna change the colors. Don't worry. Don't you worry your pretty little head, or not so pretty little head. I don't know you. I don't know how pretty your head is. That's a creepy thing to say regardless, actually. Is that center? No. Yeah, there it is. Probably should have done that earlier, huh? Maybe like a red to match everything, or maybe like a black to mute everything? I think a red, though. I'm gonna have to do something that is not what I would normally do, and that is, I mean, not what I would want to do, and that's put bookshelves in, but, like, you guys have to imagine that these books are movies, because from afar, as we all know, books look like movies from afar. So, what's this? We're gonna pretend, me and you, if I want a fuller one, like, not that. That, like this. Me and you, we're gonna pretend that these books are movies, okay? And if anybody asks, you tell them, nah, man, those are movies. That's a movie shelf. He's got his movies in there. Just if anybody asks, they're gonna be like, yo, why did you put bookshelves in there? And he's like, nah, man, those are movies. It's fine. Shh. Psst, come on, man. I just can't believe they didn't put movie shelves. Like, why? Why did not you? It makes no... It boggles the mind. It straight boggles the mind. And I'm gonna put them on this side, too. Because, you know, it's gonna give that, bookshelf knowledge vibe. Do I have one more to complete the set, or is it only five? Because if it's five, that's really upsetting. It's Amber! Which one do I like the least? Because I feel like there's better ones. Oh, fuck yeah, I gotta do Bob Pancakes in here. That one's nice. That one, yeah. Oh, yes. And what about you? You're good? Yep. God, there's a lot of good ones. That one can stay on. All right, we're going to get rid of you. We're going to put Bob in. We're going to get rid of you. We're going to put you in. We're going to get rid of... Shit. I like the rest, actually. Maybe we can spread them out a bit more. Okay, here's a thought, right? Well, we can't put a shelf there, so we're gonna put these three here, actually. And we're gonna put shelf here. Because you gotta display your movies in your movie room. It's common knowledge. You can't not do that. We're also gonna make this a dark color too, so it kinda goes with everything. Oi, please. So it matches everything up. Nice, nice, nice. I mean, that's not gonna be that color anyway. So I'm glad they didn't. Am I just gonna keep using this? I don't think I will. Nice and tight in there. I don't think I'm gonna use that. Also, you know, that's really nice. You come downstairs to do your laundry. All right, let's wait for the laundry. Just go over to the movie area. Go and watch a movie for a bit. Or honestly, if this were me, and this is kind of my dream home, so it probably would be me. set up a video game console in there. Play your video games on the huge screen. Not just a big screen, the huge screen. I'm over there playing Jack and Daxter on the PS2 or some shit. I don't know. I know. Pulled it right out of random. Don't worry. I'm good at that. Surfaces. It's a bit too curved for my liking. Thanks. I like that one. Oh, what about this? What about that? Nah, not really. I mean, sometimes you go with the old classic because it works, and that's all. That's all it really needs to be, is it works. You know what I mean? Like, if something works, why change it? So I think I might do that one. Because, as I've said before, and as Todd Howard has once said, it just works. I really like the darker colors on these. Okay. I mean, you could have more over here, but why would you? I guess, maybe. Maybe we'll have one more row. Just one more. Just the one. The VIP seats. How about that? You don't get a table, but you get really close up. Yeah, I think that works beautifully. I think that's beautiful. It's a bit it's cluttered. It's fine. It's whatever. So you know all your friends. Literally every single friend that you have can just come into my little movie dungeon here and never leave. Forever. And ever. And I do mean forever. I don't know why I keep doing that. What is this? Whoa. Whoa. What is that? Okay. It's fucking cool. It's fucking rad, dude. I would definitely have more posters out here. The problem is, I don't feel like finding which ones I don't already have in there, so I'm just going to put something random. I think I'll put these away. So those can go there. And then, like, one here, and then, like, a few on this wall, too. Do I want that over here or over there? Oh, that's a toughie. That's a friggin' toughie, dude. You know what I should do? I should go in and, like, mod these to have, like, actual movie posters. That'd be fucking cool. Like, I don't know why. I really want Falling Down as a poster in this. It's a good movie. I like Falling Down. If you haven't seen it, go watch Falling Down, starring Michael Douglas. Don't worry, I'm gonna fix it. It's fine. I mean, we can. Wait, what's this? Oh, an industrial? Oh. I kinda wish it came with, like, a popcorn cart. You know, like those classic popcorn carts, the big ones? I really wish it had that. Does it not have that? Movie night. If it doesn't, that's just another wasted potential right there, man. Come on, Sims. Come on, Sims. What are you doing? Get your head in the game. And I'm not gonna sing the song from High School Musical. A chill box. How about that? A chill box we'll put down here For like sodas. You can have your sodas right downstairs, right out the little chill box. A black chill box. I think I need to swap everything around a bit. Oh wait, no, I don't need to move you. Chill box there. And the popcorn maker there. So yeah, you come down, you make your little shitty popcorn from this and not a big old popcorn stand. I'm still upset about that, I'm sorry. I think we have a lot of dead space here, and I don't know what the fuck to do with it. I could put more of those, but like, I don't know. Because I feel like at this point I would have four shelves worth of movies and not more. I already have two, one and a half, I guess. And I mean, I could put fucking games on here. Okay, here's a thought. Here is a thought that just popped into my head, right? So this doesn't have any consoles, anything like that, anything attached to it. But what they're doing now with these kind of things is that you have your TV, which is mounted up against the wall. It's in most TVs, well, some TVs are going super flat, so you can't really connect anything, you know, any wires directly behind them. So they have the one wire, they have like one little flat wire that comes off the back and attaches to a console. So what if that console is projecting into the other room where you have your electronic stuff? So that's why I had to explain that in depth. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put like a little. I need a little. Oh, I like this one. Fuck it, I'm gonna do it how I like it. Because I like it like that, unless it's gonna put the things in the thing. That might fuck everything up. That's the speaker. Please don't. Ah, there you go. Yeah, just like that, right there. So you got your Xbox. I guess this is the equivalent to a PlayStation. Put that there. And you just have that stuff sitting right here connected into the thing, into the magic bar that you don't see. It's there. You just can't see it, trust me. Whoa. It's there though. I think, yeah, that's nice. I do want some plants, yes. Because I really like plants, man. I like the brightness that plants offer to a room. They really make things pop when you add them. So, add a few of those. Is that in the wall? Is that in the wall? Oh, it's a flat one. Okay. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh. Let's get that deep in there. Yeah. And then we want one on this end too. You're never gonna see it unless you're actively looking for it. So I don't think it matters that's. Oh ho. I hit that one, please. I think one in here. I would, but then it would be. Oh, yeah. Put one right there. There you go. I think that looks good. Like, I mean, pay no attention. I think that looks good for downstairs. Now, the rest of the house. I'm not gonna do that right now. I might come back to it later, but I am not feeling it right this second. How long have I been going? Whew, close to 2 hours. That's a record for me. Anyway, I think I'm good for now. I'm gonna come back to it later. Don't worry, I mean that, and I mean when I say I'm coming back to a game, I didn't say about Spelunky, but I probably am gonna play more Spelunky at some point, and I'll stream it, and we'll have a good time, and I'll scream, and I'll be like, whoa. Whoa! Anyway, and we're gonna play some more Spyro. So, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back to this. So I'm getting off now. Hope you enjoyed the stream, and have a great day, everybody. Yeah.